What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Yeah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, God damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of Justice! Prepare! Ready! And let's meet a plan!
Dude, we are gonna wreck like shit!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
Our dark army will crush you into dust! Sorry, you'll need a paladin to help you.
Is there anything you can do? Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Surrender or die! You jerks picked the wrong team! Surrender or die! We're gonna clean you!
To our Dark Lord.
Drop your weapons and walk away! You jerks picked the wrong team!
You're dead. What a joke. Everyone! Clyde has foretold us of your death. Ah! Oh! Ow!
Let's get inside!
that.
I hope you like dying. Incoming!
Yeah, pick me up. I'll take care.
The Dark Lord will try away. That's good. Someday I will teach you to do better. This is our keep, fucker. Bring it. We're gonna eat your fucking soul. You're not getting past me. Clyde has conquered death itself.
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts. Ow!
Only a paladin can help you here, douchebag.
Fucking rats, wow!
Your word is the command, my lord. There you go, Al.
Fuck yeah! Fucking die, rat! Let's go, pussy! That's for my brothers, you furry fuck!
Nice job, douchebag! See you at the top! Oh, you think you're hot shit? My foot is going up your ass! I got all the time in the world, bitch!
How does your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Look it! Magic kitty!
It's somebody's baking brownies. Gee whiz, Whistle Britches!
Es wird ein Frevel sein!
Hey, that one sounded like it hurt. That's so funny. How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry.
In high sin.
Teach that justice!
Behold the Deutschland!
Offer it up!
Deutscher Ergebenheit!
Feel my righteous fury! Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up!
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander!
Avast, Beanbag! Arr!
All right, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path!
Yay! you.
Get over here.
Oof.
Ow!
Is that the setup or the punch?
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah?
Oof.
Dinky Bobinky.
Now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. Huh? I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
This shit even things up. Douchebag, use Nagasaki to let Ike in!
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done.
You're gonna get it, Craig, you fucking traitor!
Gross. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord, Chief Assassin, and some cows!
Can't you take a joke? Eyes on the apple! This next piece really resonates with people.
Ow. Why fight one Craig when you can fight five? I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. Let's rumble.
Watch and be amazed.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
You picked the wrong team, kid. Everyone's a critic. Stop. You should have turned evil when you had a chance. Why fight one Craig when you could fight five? Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. I really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world. Yeah. No more. Let's rumble. Check this out. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what is with the Gordians? Set him up, knock him down. I wrote a song about Craig. It's called The Traitor Who Got His Ass Kicked. It's a madrigal. Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde. Dad, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
A snook?
You boys don't understand, they've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ. How long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on! Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
It's on the tip of my tongue. Nope.
Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
I can't believe we're inside a real live butthole.
Dude, are we really gonna go up Slave's asshole? Next time Mr. Slave subs in health class, there better be some extra credit for this.
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Your word is the command, my lord. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Hello? Hello? Slave honey? You better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose. Where is he?
No power.
Thank you.
All right, let's test it.
Ooh, Jesus Christ!
I am the Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
You'd think they'd know better.
Lemmy Winks journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead was filled with danger and fright, but push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might. Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late.
Slow
down now and seal your fate.
Got him!
Hi, Car!
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out the tail of the
doom.
Joking, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another.
My anger is greater now.
Lemmy Winks, Gerbil King.
Somewhere you'd rather be?
Let's
see you stop this!
Hi, Tom! Hi, y'all!
My health has gotten low.
is greater now. Hi, Ka! Kaya!
No way, dude! I don't feel so good. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Holy fucking shit! You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? You asked for it.
Kaya!
You hit like my grandpa.
Hi, Ka.
Yeah.
Well done, new kid.
I could do this all day.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth.
Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Hey, is that Cartman's mom's? We can't get by, there's too much shit here.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Target acquired.
My orders are to take you out.
So it's a standoff.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
I'm hit!
Let's see you stop this! Ha!
Fire!
I'm hit!
Yeah.
Kill my wife! I wasn't that
into this all day.
Storm at dark, neath the cold depths of the London Heart.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish's riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
Yeah, maybe someone else could help you with that. See that handicap sign? You need a part. You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right? Where is it?
Abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Christmas time is once a year. Every Christmas holds it dear. Every animal
cold.
Big
so
or small.
Cold. Danger. Abortion
Christmas
access.
Means
abortion
so
access
much
slit
to
dilated.
Our
initiate
it's
control chip removal.
It's Christmas time. And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time.
Wrong chip. Wrong chip.
When we hear about how Christmas only comes once a year.
Not that. I needed that. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid. But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
Thank you.
Thank you.